I started as a taxi driver. It was hard when I started this business. You have to pay the driver a full payment, and then you have to pay the installment. You have to service the car. You need money to take your children to school and food and everything. Commercial banks, yeah, when you don't have money, they don't finance you. They say taxi was easy for us, for me, to buy vehicles. Taxi industry is like soccer, you know, soccer. It's a big industry in South Africa. And then like minibus taxi, it's a big industry in South Africa. Everybody is using the taxi. We take people from wherever they are. So without the taxi, people will suffer a lot. COVID and lockdown when started at the ranks, there are no people, there's no business. During COVID, SA Taxi, they gave us a relief of installments. SA Taxi provided us with sanitizers. I'm having kids that I'm taking to a university, others to the college. Also, I'm supporting my sisters, the rest of my family, with taxi money. If you know what, you know your story, then you're gonna grow. What they do is to help people to grow. Right now, I think now it's close to 20 phantoms that I'm having.